This is why you don't smoke. Smoke can get into your lungs and cause a disease. The carbon monoxide, tar, and nicotine, and all the other things that's in cigars is very bad for you. Nicotine is what makes you addicted to smoking, and it is hard to quit. Smoking is very bad for you, so even if you start, stop.